Holiday Road, Holiday, and let's get back to the game. The Lost Vaginas. howl at the moon. Howling at the moon. This is the most epic battle. The Order 1886 just thinks it looks this awesome. Does she use like silver casing or something? Well, now we got a new load of ammo, so woo! I don't quite get that frickin' dodge thing. Oh, shoot. Yeah. Okay. You found a cug. Well, tell me when Marcus Phoenix shows up. All right. Waterfall. That must hold a secret. Big pool of water. This must also hold a secret. Oh. The proof is in the pudding. Oh, pants. Come on. Yeah. A small health pack. That's not a secret. Oh, well. There's not really any tangible finds like there are in the crap remake. Or the crap reboot. Or that piece of crap 2013 thing. So yeah, that one did have the benefit of having so much money thrown at it. It at least looks like the most polished piece of shit. Polish a turd, it's still a turd, and that game's the proof. Alright. Oh. Alright. Go, go, power. Go and get up there! Thank you. She apparently just can't jump using, well, upper body strength, which makes sense. In some cases. Huh. There seems to be like a cave back there, and I'm not gonna jump for that. I think we're about to run into something of a puzzle section. And if not a puzzle section, then something which requires platforming, or a platform puzzle. Those do exist. Hey, I saw that thing come up. You can't fool me, game. I know what I'm talking about. 2% of the time. Okay. Yeah, that was a guess. It was a logical and well-educated guess, but press and hold blah blah, and then blah 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 blah. Okay, now we do a thing. Yeah. Yeah, that was helpful. That will help. That would help Lara Croft, but no one else. Damn. No, please, let's not tank it up here. And by that I meant tank controls, because it was all directional and stuff. Alley-oop, Francais! That was not the button I needed to push. In fact, that was the opposite of everything. Get me out of here! Well, guess what will be? Even the water effects aren't as good as they were in Legend. Man, I just want to replay Tomb Raider Legend again. I mean, guilty ple- You all saw it. That was bullshit. But it's like, somehow or another, that game, despite it having a lot of really crappy bits to it, and, you know, having that unfortunate sort of combat-heavy trait to it, that was eventually implemented into the reboot. It still had the dignity of, you know, it's like, okay, this is on, like, new hardware and stuff, so let's make this pretty. But then again, I do kind of wonder if this was on anything other than PS2. It might not have been on 360, thinking about it. I think it was a PS2 exclusive. So I think this one might actually have a decent excuse enough for not having the same effects, because they didn't drop it into even the PC version didn't have quite the same budget. But it's running the same engine. Just looking at it, it's like, this is obviously the same frickin' game. Or at least same setup, just, you know, a couple new things. And some people actually, I'm not gonna say some people think this is better, because I've not played it, and I'm not gonna make any snap judgments. But it is kind of a remake of the original Tomb Raider, so obviously a lot of people are probably gonna think it's a better than Legend. But Legend actually had a weirdly good story. The thing with Legend, a funny thing with Legend is really good voice acting wrapped up in a subpar script. So it's good to like the character act, the actual actors, they're good. It's just the script itself left a lot to be desired. Another cog. Ah. I'm nice. Ah! Bats, 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 bats. What is it with games and bats being just annoying? Where am I going to? Before I start flinging myself into oblivion here, what is it? What is it we're even going to be launching ourselves toward? I don't actually see much of a reason to even get on that, but, you know, let's see what comes of it. Survey says, no reason whatso-frickin-ever. I'm astounded by this design choice. Well, screw it. If I don't see a reason, then there's not even a leap of faith scenario seems like a good idea there. It doesn't make sense. Because you could get back to the same location just by coming back here. But sounds like a much better idea. Although, I do see the frickin' cave right there. Don't drink and raid tombs. All right. I'm just gonna try for it. All right. That was not that clear of a setup. I mean, it worked, but it wasn't really well telegraphed. Oop. Almost just flung myself off into the great beyond. Question, where the hell is that? Great. Now what? Huh. Must be something down there. So let's backtrack. Why is there a freaking checkpoint there? Oh well. Okay, we're looking for sort of a grassy area. What are we supposed to... Whatever. While running, quickly press shift or something. Yes, one dot! What's weird is I used to be horrible at those. Unlike the original GameCube version of Legend. No. Okay, that's bullshit. Use the movement keys back. What the hell kind of system is that? Wait, this was on the Wii as well. I got another wolf stuck in there. Don't know why I just now remembered that, but this was actually on the Wii. Huh. That would explain some of this. Oh, wait, get down. Items. We shall use a cog. Wow. Okay. Tiny cog drives entire machine. Whatever. Makes sense, actually. I mean, if a watch was missing a tiny cog, watch couldn't tell time. Oh, no, don't go over there. Freaking camera. No, we do not want to mess this up. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Top of the line. Use a cog. No, I just spilled some water on some nothing important. Although I do need to mop that up. I need a freaking towel. Hey, I just found a rag. There's a rag on my floor. Why is there a rag on my floor? We're not going to discuss it. Come on. Soak it up so it don't get all over my what looks to be nano freaking hydrophobic mouse pad. This is a hydrophobic rag. All right. Let's get this thing. I almost just threw water all over the place. Holy shit. Come on, don't screw up my gaming anything. Screw it. My entire mouse mat needs a good cleaning anyway. Let's just do that. Damn it. Forbes. All right. Penises. I'm gonna drink the rest of my water and then throw the cup at the door. Mission accomplished. Okay, now we can continue. Damn it. Although, I did actually spill water on a coupon! Worst day ever. What did that do? Let's just move forward, because it probably unlocked a door or did something important that I couldn't have done had I not put the cog in. Okay. I see a rope. Alright. And we'll go this way. I don't want to do the frickin'... I don't like that... You know, the button prompts, I'm not a big fan of. Everything... Like, if you can't make your situation context-sensitive... If you can't make your context-sensitive aspects reliable enough to where somebody can, you know, just use the stupid thing, then probably need to do a bit of rethunking. Okay, whoa, don't do that. We're going this way. If this is considered a secret, oh, wait, nope. Where are we going, Johnny? Bear! Man, screw yo bear ass! Fuck yo couch! I am completely confused as to how that thing works. Okay, seeing as that was a bear attack, certainly they would have thought, somebody's gonna be a dumbass and lose a lot of health, so where's the health pack? Either that, or they actually rely on the player having some semblance of skill or knowledge. What at? Found some frickin' Desert Eagle rounds is what I found. And suddenly the music thinks we're playing Alice Madness Returns. Another game which, even if it has nothing to do with it, is much better than 2013 Tomb Raider. Okay. So we have a pill, and we have a staircase, and a checkpoint, and even more shotgun shells. So many shotgun shells, and yet no stinking shotgun. I feel teased. I feel as if this entire game is teasing me. Pick 'em up, you dolt! Apparently, you can only carry 32 shots or something like that. That looks like a death pit. So, those ramps are there to just kind of keep you alive. Or something. That's a large health pack. We're gonna risk it for the chocolate biscuit. Or something. Well, a pox upon your couch. Oh. Let's see what the camera was doing. Yeah, okay, look to the left. That's not very well telegraphed. Oh, bats! Your couch! Wait, it auto heals you if you die? Alright, no punishment here. Alright. What do we have here, Johnny? A mossy cave. Yeah, right. Once again, yeah, right. Wow. Welcome to the great outdoors. What the piss? Okay. How does thing work? And my fingers are gonna be a stubbled numb. The freaking blurred lines, motherfucker. Alright, we're gonna get it right this time. No, we're not. We're just gonna take more damage because this game. I don't understand how that works. Oh! Come on. How does thing work? Whatever. Okay, we're gonna practice again. Okay. That was it. It's exactly like I thought it was, except it's actually seeming to work. Except it seems to actually work now. Oh, this is a quick time event. I know what the shit this is. Holy crap on a cracker! My expression exactly! Holy nuts! Them titty jiggle. My freaking quick time events. It actually slows down and lets you see it, though. I mean, TR legend was a bit crap about. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, right. Yeah, right. Yeah, right. Yeah, right. How, what, why, when, who? No, thank you, matey. Do I have to do like precision shot on this motherfucker? Ouch. Wait a minute. What? Credit to 2013 Tomb Raider. In that instance, we would have gotten at least some sort of satisfying and bloody cutscene out of it. Screw you right in the pantaloons. I want that obvious shotgun over here. And your pants. No, wait. It was just magnum rounds. The rage and health meters, blah, 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 honya. What? How do I dodge? How do I dodge? Do I dodge? Yes, I do! That didn't do anything. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. A pox upon your couch! Now, methinks the general gist is to run those into the spiky logs. Come on, please reload, please reload. And he runs into that thing and he takes massive damage. Or just some damage. Because pants. Okay, I imagine he's probably got some new attacks or something now to make everything more annoying. Okay, here he comes, walking down the street. He gets the funniest looks from every other dinosaur he meets. Ah! One more time! You can't catch me, neener, neener, tit, bounced. You know, it's a massive freaking dinosaur. You'd think he'd be able to catch a tiny thing a little bit more. Yeah, we gotta do that again. It was way too close. Let's see if we can dodge it. Yes! Damn it! You piece of balls. Yeah, he's got a tail whip now. Well, if we're gonna do the job, we're gonna at least do the job we have. Come get some! Well, there's nothing there to really hurt. Oh, a pox upon your belly. Ow! Ow, ow! Hey, hey, hey! That was inappropriate even in the best of times. What's this over here? Health pack. Thanks for the contribution! Pretty sure I could just peg him without even using the spike wall. And this, that fool's almost dead anyway. Did we take too long and now he's about to eat our face off in an incredibly gory scene? No. Well, that's a quick time. Oh, you. Okay, so we didn't even get to properly kill the beast. It was a quick time event. Thanks, whoever made this. Crystal Dynamics. Man, Crystal Dynamics, what the hell? Okay. We're going to have a bit of a look. See, I see that. Did we miss the weapons or something? Like, did I... am I so blind that I, like, missed the shotgun? Because I honestly feel a bit... kind of... I'm not cheated, but I feel like... might be something... I'm missing. Something I didn't do. Well, let's climb all over the dinosaur's dead freaking, this ancient creature's dead corpse. Or not. Well, now friggin' what? Backtrack? No. What? This is that part of every Tomb Raider where you're just kind of wondering where to go. Although, you know, as I say that, we kind of make progress. Don't do that. Right, let's just go in here. I don't care. Okay. Swan dive. Or not. Swan dive. Basically. Alright. The makings of a swan dive. And now this swimming section, like the others, is going to push your breath to the limits. For no reason other than to just do it. And I think there might have been something back there, like another thing, probably a secret. Maybe even a health pack, but we've got a couple large health packs, so I'm not too concerned, and I don't care. Mind you, the only reason Tomb Raider Legend is a bit of a guilty pleasure, and I'll admit this freely, is because it does actually have a small bit of nostalgia. It's the first game my sister and I played together as just the two of us playing a game. Which, she was actually my older sister, and she liked games and stuff. In fact, the entire family just like would play Legend of Zelda and stuff, Nintendo and stuff. Well, you know, Tomb Raider Legend, she wanted to play Tomb Raider, and got it for Christmas, and we played it. It was fun. It was the GameCube version. And then I played the PC version many years later, and it looked a lot better, and it kind of tainted my memory. But still, guilty pleasures can be born of nostalgia. Because Tomb Raider Legend is kind of shit. I don't think there's a single Tomb Raider game in existence that isn't kind of shit. It's just, I guess, there's just a lot of other stuff surrounding it that makes it a little less shit. Or tolerable, or enjoyable in its shittiness. Alrighty. I guess that zoom out camera does help if you're trying to see if there's something there, but still, it's kind of a dim. Why did I jump so early? Doesn't matter. Okay. Boop. Now get down. Get down. That looks like a nest. Alright, and now we're back here. Whoa, alright. Why would you almost fail that jump? Contrivances! And what will make me extremely angry if this entire thing was just some random escapade. Like, none of what we just did is required. Although it certainly seems like it. Okay. That's great and all, but how does me get up there? Her arms actually seem to adjust according to where the bullet needs to go. Interesting technology for a game that has no interesting technology. Except for that, which is interesting technology. So there's a positive to everything. No game is truly irredeemable. Alright. So, we've got a texture issue going on over there. No, 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 no! Pants! Dang it. Well, we're not doing too badly on health packs, despite every pack of three enemies seems to completely do me in. Ugh. And go, go, Power Rangers! Alright. Boop! Alright. Surely this is the end of the area. Or the end of something. That looks like the end of something, so let's go and check out the other seemingly end of something. Doesn't exist. All right. By the way, it's 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Well, we had a brief preview of what we were going to be doing. Oh, shoot. Oh, crap. What are we gonna be... What? Let's make a careful observation this time. Drop! Drop it. All right. Don't know if that's where we need to go or if this is where we need to go. But that's all part of exploring these tombs. I have a feeling this is the secret. Or this is the special. And by that, I mean I'm completely wrong and we need to head back so we can make sure to have ourselves a merry little Christmas. Or some poop. See, she doesn't have the radio, or the little earpiece in this one, which, you know, I kind of liked having the earpiece, because you'd get some banter. Like I said, voice acting in Legend, and I assume this as well, because it's pretty much the same freaking thing, pretty good voice acting, that's what's strange, but it's the script that kind of puts it down. What the... poop. We're back here. Or is this someplace new? Is it someplace new? Left, right, left, right, left, right, right. I don't know. Let's... Well, we're here. Might as well see what's here. Ragdoll City, Ragdoll City, Ragdoll City, lost civilizations. Okay. Oh. No, there's those shotgun shells! We have been here! Shotgun shells I still can't pick up because apparently we're at maximum. Maximum shotgunnage. Alright. Oh, no, we're back. Did we seriously come full circle? Because... No, Lara, that's not what your college degree taught you. So, we are back here. Or did they copy-paste an entire environment or something? That is confusing... to mine eyes. Because, I mean, I knew this kind of looked familiar, but... What? sit rep. I am completely fucking clueless as to where we need to go or how we need to get there. All I know is we didn't fully explore this area, so we're going to. Maybe we're supposed to, like, completely go back. No, oh, that one! You made a further drop than that during, like, the opening cutscene! We're gonna make a total backtrack. Hey, not that. Don't crouch, pick it up. We're gonna do a total backtrack. And if that doesn't solve the problem, then I'm gonna have to do a bit of exploring and get back to ya.
I'm hitting the space bar next time, He-Man!
Wait a minute. It's new stuff! It's just a higher area of where we've already been. Wait, ooh. That's what we're supposed to do. We've got a guaranteed hopping point here, matey. Ha-ha! I've cracked the code. Oh, what the fuck? I have a hard time Oh! Fuck yo, couch! That's it for today. I am not... No. I'm missing something. There is something that I didn't do, something I missed, something I did not collect. I'm convinced of it. There's no way we're tracking all the way back out the front door. Unless that's exactly what we're supposed to do, in which case... Fuck this game's couch!